मिलते हैं, दिल्ली में प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हो रही है, दिल्ली में जो चुनाव की तारीखें हैं उनका ऐलान होने वाला है, देखिए प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस।
kind of finalize their candidates. Scrutiny of nominations shall take place on 22nd January, Wednesday. Last date of withdrawal of candidature is 24th January, Friday. Date of poll is 8th February, Saturday. 7th January this time was Friday.
Single phase.
Date of poll is 8th February. 8th February 2020, Saturday. How can it be January? Today is 6th January already. Counting of votes shall be done on 11th February 2020. Date before which election shall be completed is 12th January or the time of notification, whichever is earlier.
Sorry?
Repeat the last one. 12th February. Counting is 11th February.
दिल्ली में प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस चल रही है।
We have taken special care to avoid Sundays and as well as possible even Fridays because of the Juma prayers and this is the schedule. So now I am prepared to answer your question one by one.
दिल्ली में जो हालात है, कानून व्यवस्था की स्थिति है, वो कितना बड़ा कंसर्न है चुनाव आयोग के लिए। और दूसरा सवाल ये है कि जो आपने विकलांगों को और वरिष्ठ नागरिकों को सुविधा दी है 80 साल से अधिक लोगों को पोस्टल बैलेट के जरिए वोट करने की, क्या वो तमाम सीटों पे लागू होगी क्योंकि झारखंड हो?
नो, वी आर टेकिंग ए कॉल ऑन इट। डेफिनेटली वी हैव 11 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स हियर, इट विल बी एप्लीकेबल ऑन वन constituency in each district. In Jharkhand it was 7 districts.
कानून व्यवस्था,
हाँ बोलिए,
कानून व्यवस्था की जो स्थिति अभी दिल्ली में वो कितना बड़ा कंसर्न है चुनाव आयोग के?
देर आर टू ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन द कंट्री, इन दिल्ली इन फैक्ट देर इज अ दिल्ली पुलिस, देर इज मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स, एंड वेन वी इंटरेक्टेड वी हैव इंटरेक्टेड एट ऑल लेवल्स। In this room only we had this day meeting which had deputy commissioners, which had DCPs, which had joint CPs, which had special CPs, which had an officer of the rank of additional DG who is the special police nodal officer. We have their written commitments in black and white. We have already had a talk with chief secretary. We have had a talk with Commissioner Police, Home Secretary of Delhi Police, Delhi Government. We are quite, I won't say that we are very sanguine, but we are hopeful that they will be able to kind of control the situation conducive for the polls. Any case, let me just finish. I'll come to each of you, don't worry. And in any case, in the polling process, if there is some kind of extraordinary situation, there are always provisions for kind of deferring the poll. All those possibilities are there. The constitution empowers the ECA to take a call if required. Yes, please.
Sir, no.